they come to me and say, well, we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what do you desire? How would you really enjoy spending your life?